Poems in Time. I hope you enjoy these poems and short stories, which were written between September 1997 and March 1998. I dedicate this collection to Annie, who has always given me encouragement and support. I am also pleased to express my appreciation to C Sharp for making this recording, and to Denise for her patience in word processing. Finally, thanks to Ching for encouragement.